So hello, we're here with John Laval, Master Trainer of NLP, President of the Society of NLP, co-author of Persuasion Engineering and the DHE book. A lot of discussion about NLP, DHE, and the differences between NLP. You, having been there from the very first DHE trainings, and certainly there for years in the NLP trainings, in your mind, what's the difference between NLP? What are the main differences between NLP and DHE?
It's really quite simple, actually. The NLP, when NLP was developed, remember, it was, you know, the basics were first kind of uncovered or discovered, from the fields of therapy and whatever. That's how it started out. That doesn't mean that that's where it was going to remain. I got to tell you that. So, but then NLP developed, and Richard and John went on to do other things and basically developed the core skills, if you will, the basic skills. And then NLP was basically has been used for remedial work, let's say, okay? Design human engineering, it's a little bit different. That's more based on generative work, or, you know, where do you go from this point forward? And NLP also, while it's good about, you know, gives us the tools to elicit strategies, NLP, we elicit much more than the strategies as we've been taught. There's a lot going on inside of a brain. And so it's a matter of eliciting different information, knowing how people format that information in their brain. Basically, it's redesigning the inside of your head is what design human engineering is, or DHE. It's about redesigning the inside of your brain and how you want things to work in there. We don't focus on any remedial work, quite frankly. Even in NLP, we do our best, you know, to stay away from remedial work, although sometimes you have to deal with the remedial work because that's what people are expecting at the moment. Almost everything we do, though, or actually everything we do, is really based about education or teaching people how to use their brain so they can have a better life, both professionally, personally, in their relationships and everything else. DHE just has a whole different set of tools about how to accomplish that than does just to go to NLP. And inside of design human engineering, we still do use some of the basic skills, because those are the basic skills that have, you know, about how people's brains work and how they can learn to run their brain. DHE just has another whole set of tools for doing that.